Salted watermelon for a chew. What would be? That would be nice. So sometimes they'll do that at races like Mesa Verde. Yeah, Mesa Verde, one of the drink companies was there. Did you hear that, bud? At Mesa Verde, there was a drink company there.
What was it?
I want to say Tailwind. Yeah. But you know, it's like Scratch or EFS, you know. Yeah.